here we have now a lot of different things that our patient has to anticipate. So we would call this which kind of balance? That's right, anticipatory. So what she is doing is she's having to single leg stance. You can watch how hard she has to fight for that. And not only does she have to anticipate reaching forward, but now her hips and her whole body have to accommodate for the sideways stimuli that you're now introducing to her.